Fidelity Crypto is offered by Fidelity Digital Assets.
Why is crypto so up and down? Cryptocurrencies can be like a theme park ride. There are highs and lows that can be somewhat unpredictable. But what causes that? Let's look at some volatility factors. We've always bartered and exchanged for goods and services. Everything from two sheep for a cow to $10 for a pizza. These transactions work because both the buyer and seller trust the value of what's being exchanged. But cryptocurrency is still new, and some people are skeptical of its long-term value. And since people are skeptical, current events and influential figures are known to have a dramatic impact. A simple tweet from the right person could immediately affect the price of crypto. Unlike traditional investing, crypto can be bought, sold, and traded 24/7, 365. That means anything that happens late nights, weekends, and/or on holidays can have an immediate impact. Government plays a huge role in any currency's stability. Both restrictive and beneficial legislation can affect prices. And since crypto is new, it may take time for policymakers to establish consistent guidelines. The truth is, no one can predict the future. Crypto can be an exciting ride, but it's also okay to be cautious, just like on a roller coaster. So here's a quick recap. Are you feeling more crypto confident? Explore crypto right here at Fidelity and visit Learn on Fidelity.com for more.